There's a clip here of Andy Ashfelt cycling up here.
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going.
Keep going. Iron Man,
what? What's your breathing? With little John.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Red room at the front.
Did you tell him to go to
the
B team?
Yeah, because I'd be a little bit tipsy.
No, we're on the A team, we're not on the B team.
So anyway.
We've got
about
three.
Oh, we are,
man,
you know.
I don't know.
This morning, I was let down for so many of my so-called enemies. It's beyond belief.
He ain't got any.
He ain't got none.
He ain't got none at all.
Boys, I'm going with B team.
Oh,
listen,
how
are you doing?
I let it out, I thought you were behind me.
I told him to go with
it
for the B team.
You slipped up.
One thing, right, I've never been on a B team in my life. I've always been A team.
Well, you haven't, have you?
I have not. Not till now.
B team, no. B team.
Never been in a B team in your life. Not starting now.
A team.
A team. Knew who they're in. The other half don't know what team he's in.
It doesn't exist. A team, B team.
Coming out with us?
No, I'm not B team.
No, I couldn't help. I had to get to the top of the hill. That's it. End up.
Right, and who's in front? Hey, dickhead!
No way you waited 5 minutes at a cattle.
I was in front, opening the gate for my mate, because that's what we do.
Sure, if they had the big team on.
Don't worry about that.
The other week, when Dad says, he's going to get heartburn in a minute, and you went,
oh yeah, me too.
Where was the sport then?
You'll get a stitch in a minute.
Yeah, it will.
Halfway up too.
What should I say? I'll go for next time, go.
No, you should have said.
No, he won't.
There's no way you'll get heartburn.
He won't. He's a turncoat.
Yeah.
You should have said, there's no way.
You don't know which team he wants to be on.
No. He's a super fit athlete, that boy, and he's going to keep going.
We know where the A and the B team are.
We know where we are.
No, but we know where the A and the B team are.
One, we wait for each other. Yeah.
Well, they went uphill without me, and I thought, off and going on my own.
Two, we support each other.
Where's your men?
Come on.
If you're going to punch it, I'm taking your back wheel off while you're getting your tube out of your rucksack, correct?
Well, it's off, yeah.
It's the 18 assisting the B2.
No, Teddy's ice cream over there.
Is that sure, eh?
That's game on. Now he's breathing in again, Dad.
You're small hands.
Look at you, big tits, fat legs, big belly, cheeks on you.
I don't know, it's like,
give me that pint back, I'm not getting it. I'm excited.
Them for 2 quid.
Cheers, fatty.
Cheers, fatty. Yeah.
Now on Friday, your hair was grey.
Yeah.
Correct me if I'm wrong.
And now,
why,
at this point,
on, here
now,
we go, here we go.
Is it jet black? And don't say it's because of gel.
Listen, he got out of his car and he went phone to his brother.
Hang on, he answered the question, yeah?
No, he always answers a question with a question.
Yeah. What will you be doing? Go on.
You threw an insult my way.
When?
5 minutes ago, looking a bit portly. Right?
Who did?
You did.
I know.
I did, you're right. So you're right, I did.
Right, that's it.
you're going to put nitro balls on me, can't
you? No, not that. No, right, go. How are you doing,
roll straight off because it's got that much wax on it.
Walking down on it, pitch black. He's there cutting grass with scissors. And just go, yeah, pal. From outside it, yeah.
But I'll be there at night cutting the grass.
You won't hear me.
In the dark.
You'll be too interested.
That's
in the dark with bloody torch on his head.
You'll be too interested.
I'll be wearing my camouflage gear, yeah. Cutting my grass, waiting for you.
And then, Daz, I would like you to do an impression of one of our colleagues. And I want all our bikers to confirm who this is the next time Daz has got his camera out. We're trying to stop you from pointing.
Listen, you know what?
Point to the end.
That's it. Went to stretch, right? Stretch a bit out smoking. Come back inside.
Point to the end.
He said.
Listen. Stop pointing.
Can't help it.
Don't be pointing.
No swearing in there.
The shoplifters, we are.
No pointing finger. Oh, guys,
don't
you point
your finger out. Can't talk with her. Put your hand in your pocket.
He said,
you know. Now listen, I'm good.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you, because I can't.
Little sawn off does that.
You get to keep.
Don't be pointing.
30 minutes.
Just come over to the camera. And what I'm going to ask you to do is I'm going
to
ask you to copy what Two Stripe does straight away. I'd like to do that again.
Probably 700
yeah.
Week for a room.
And listen to me. I'll say this only once.
Who knows?
Not you.
Who knows that?
On that note, I'm going home.